We love Father Bob Maguire. Yes, he's a bit of a treasure in his hometown of Melbourne. And now his latest project is also set to become a bit of a Melbourne institution.
Yeah, for sure it will. Tomorrow he'll be hosting a Christmas variety show, and Father Bob joins us now along with comedian Simon. Father Bob, it's always our pleasure to speak to you. Hello,
G'day.
Simon.
Father, am I waving?
Hello.
There we are. We can have a wave there, yeah?
Hello.
Not drowning, not drowning, waving. Yeah.
Father Bob, we'll start with you. Tell us about what's planned for tomorrow.
Well, for tomorrow, and I'm reading from a piece of paper, so don't let anybody know, because I'm old, you know what I mean? Wednesday in Fed Square, and it's at 1 o'clock, 1 o'clock, Nicholas, isn't it? 1 o'clock, and we got a free show, and you're going to get takeaways. We're going to give you prezzies to take away with you, and we're going to ask people to please come along and have fun. We need some fun, because these are dark days, and unfortunately, they're going to get darker unless you and I stand up and fight for laughs. We need more laughs, ladies and gentlemen.
Oh, we do.
Yeah, laugh, cry, and you cry alone. Laugh, and the world laughs with you. So that's what's on tomorrow, Fed Square, and it's at 1 o'clock. And we're going to give you takeaways, even, ladies and gentlemen. And we've got another interest up in the camel farm. And I was going to say to people, well, when you come, bring a carrot. But I think it's getting a bit, you know what I mean? A bit hard to... I mean, you can't be seen walking around the streets with a bloody carrot in your hand, can you? You know what I mean? No, none of that.
So, but Father anyway, Bob, there's lots of performances happening. Are you going to be doing your own stand-up set? Because you're very funny.
I think, well, you know what I mean. I've got a funny way of being serious.
Yeah.
I learnt it with that guy, John Safran.
Yes, he's good, isn't he?
Yeah, funny way of being serious, because you can get away with it. The Aussies don't mind it if it's funny.
Yes. Well, tell
even
you what,
if you're saying, by the way, it's the end of the world and we have a few laughs, the Aussies would prefer that to the straight out, you know, by the way, ladies and gentlemen, it's all over Red Rover. No. Bit of fun. And it's tomorrow, Wednesday the 15th of December, and it's 1 o'clock, and it's at Fed Square. And thank you to the mayor, Sally Capp. She rang up today and she said all the best to you and yours. Isn't that nice?
Oh, it's beautiful. So lovely. Can we bring Simon in? Because Simon's a comedian. He's performing, he's bringing the laughs.
Yeah, well, he's a funny way of being serious. Where is he?
I feel like I play second fiddle to Father Bob, really.
Ah, look, he's got
I'm just the opening act for the headliner.
You've got coloured hair, comrade.
I do, hey. Yeah, I coloured my hair. You've got to find some excitement during lockdown, Father.
Well,
see, here's the thing.
It.
I'm so excited to come out. My girlfriend Lucy was in bed. She was eating cookies because she'd given up. And she had crumbs all down her front. And she says, I can't move. I'll get crumbs in the bed. So I vacuumed my girlfriend.
Oh, look at this, what he's done. Cheeky.
This is what happens in lockdown. We need to have some fun. We need to get out. Get out of the house is such an important thing.
That sounds kind of fun.
You can get out of the house without even getting out of it, you know what I mean, with Zoom and all that kind of thing. Zoom.
Not the same.
Hey, Simon, we love Father Bob. You guys must feel so lucky to have him down there in Melbourne.
Absolutely. I mean, I try to, you know, check in every now and again. It's just I'm north side, so I venture across the river into, you know, enemy territory to the south side. I'm a north side hipster.
And it's just so great to
check in on the community, and Father Bob's always looking after them down there.
Yeah, we're doing our best with what we've got, comrade. You know what I mean? That's why we'd like them, everybody. If they go to fatherbobs.com, well, they'll be able to make a contribution of cash or kind, and we'll be able to not only provide a carrot or two for the camels in our camel sanctuary in tinsel, but we'll also be able to... A lot of people around the place are doing it absolutely horrifically difficult.
Yeah.
Yep.
And we want to make sure that no one gets left behind.
Oh,
no way to hear.
Father Bob, you are a saint. Father Bob's We Need a Little Christmas variety show is on tomorrow. Did you catch that, people?
Thank you, comrades.
Tomorrow. Melbourne's Fed Square from 1 p.m. Father Bob, you're such a joy. We can't wait to see you. Merry Christmas.
Thank you, comrades.
To you both.
All the best.
Thanks for putting a smile on our face. Keep on.